Hey everyone, and welcome back to another fun episode of Lego Star Wars. As you guys remember in the last episode, we completed the entirety of episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Now we move on to, personally, my favorite episode, Revenge of the Sith. This is the one where the movie itself I didn't like, but I love the game just because of this one mission, this one right here, Battle over Coruscant. It is my favorite mission of all. I better turn that down so you guys can't hear it on the audio. Episode 3 is Revenge of the Sith, Chapter 1, Battle over Coruscant. The Republic is crumbling under the Separatist assault led by Count Dooku and General Grievous. In a stunning move, Separatist forces have swept into Coruscant and kidnapped Supreme Chancellor Palpatine. As the droid army attempts to flee with their hostage, Obi Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker lead a desperate mission to rescue the Chancellor. I love this part in the movie. This scene. Just because, yeah, we're actually in space fighting. Yep. And Anakin just giggles. Alright. Yep, and the whole thing of this is just shoot everything. That's what this whole thing is about. Shoot everything. And not just that, if you can, shoot as many ships as you can. You can easily make... Yep, I can easily get all of the... Oh shit. This one might not be good for me. Alright, where is it? Where is it? Right over there. Yep, if you can either shoot it or run into it. I love this because it's just so straightforward, and I can just hold down the button and I can just continuously shoot. Alrighty. Cool, got another one. See, I'm already at 5. This is good for me because that means I don't have to waste a lot of time trying to find them all. Plus, I can easily just shoot those guys down and make a little bit of, yeah, make a little bit of extra money and a few hearts. This game, this episode, like this one, isn't all that hard to hit. And from a distance, yeah, like from a distance, I can continue just to keep spraying bullets, or in this case, plasma. Alright, got another ship. Alright. Cool. I don't know if this is where I'm landing. Nope. I still got 2 more. I got a little bit more left to go from this. Like, this is an easy mission. Like, this is so easy, anyone can easily do it. And I even got the red brick. Red bricks give you, like, extra little stuff at the end. Yep, just need one more. One more, and then this whole thing is complete. Literally, I am, like, doing very well. Come on, give me just enough more. Think. Yep, got it. I need just a few, and there we go, got the true Jedi. I got the red brick. I haven't died once. I got all of the mini kits. I am Gucci, kids. I can't even stop shooting. I can just drift in now. And bada bing, bada boom. Oh, yeah, that's right. In the movie, Obi-Wan's ship got hit. All right. We got that? We don't even need free play now. We don't need free play. Vehicle smart bomb. Nice. I got Jedi Starfighter yellow. And red. Red's my favorite color. I got the true Jedi. Stud collector is maxed out. Wonder what it's going to give me. It looks like... Oop. And there's even more. Hooray! Even more. Level complete. True Jedi. All the minikits found. Oh, it doesn't give me one for red brick? Come on, that's not fair. Alright, next episode. Next chapter in the episode. Come on. Alright, Revenge of the Sith. Revenge of the Sith. Chapter 2, Chancellor in Peril. High above the planet Coruscant, a deadly battle rages between the Separatist forces and the Army of the Republic. On the Separatist flagship, Count Dooku and General Grievous hold Chancellor Palpatine captive. Crashing their Jedi Starfighters into the main hangar, Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker are surrounded by hostile droid forces. Alright. Yeah, collect all this. Oh, and there's Grievous. I know I... Oh, yeah, in this... Yeah, I need to figure out... Yeah, Anakin is way better, apparently, at flying. And I need to figure out... One thing in particular. Yeah. Still don't have that. Alrighty. And what's coming in? Droids. I love droids. So easy to kill. Alrighty. Alright. Up one. Up two. Alrighty. We got all that. And we got even more mid... Yep. These mission... This part of the mission makes it harder when you actually have to go through everything and bring it all up, bring it all down, use the force on everything. Because there's always going to be something that holds med kits or something. Yep. Because you never know what's going to give you med kit, mini kits, or what's going to happen. I'm going to go with Anakin, because in the story, he's apparently the king. There's that. There's that one. I'm getting this true Jedi. All right. Okay. Take it, we jump. Oh. Cool. Cool. Got him. All right. I need an R2 unit, which I don't have right now. Alrighty. It's just a rain, man. It's just a rain and coins. Alright. Pull out all the smithereens. Pull this one all the smithereens. Either way, everything is destroyed. Everything is happy. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Cool. All righty. Oh, and there's R2! I think we can even head back with him now and unlock that door. You know, I think that's actually what we're gonna do. We're gonna head back all the way back and unlock that door quick. So. Yep. Come on. Come on, R2. Why don't you hear? Oh, spit. Oh yeah, if R2 comes down here, he's not gonna be able to get back up. Right. Ooh, guy didn't go up there right away. Ready. Oh man, I could have just gone around. Alright, blow this thing up. Oh yeah. There's a ticket. Thank you. That was worth it. That was actually seriously worth it. Now we'll just bring him back up. Pick that up. I love R2-D2 just because he's a good person to have on your team. Yeah, we got one. Let's see, C3. Maybe we'll get C3PO here. No C-3PO, I guess. Alright, let's blow shit up. Yep, blow all the shit all the kingdom come. Always get the blue. Can never leave without the blue. Alrighty. Okay, nope. You stay. Good. There's one over here. So there's two. Nope. I gotta use someone with a cubby. Yep, and there's the cubby to get up there, so. Oh, come on! That's bullshit! And you die. Alright. Okay, let's keep going. Alright. And there's Palpatine. But of course, Then here comes asshole Dooku. Okay, cool. Oh, fuck you guys. Cool. Blow some shit up. Yep. Okay, we're looking around here quick before we go up there and fuck with him. There might be something we need, or it might give us an edge, because Dooku's already down too. Yeah, Dooku's already down 2 hearts. I don't have to exactly worry about him right now. Alright. Fucker. He's good. Come on, blow up. Right, pick up that. Usually we have to fight Grievous. Yep, you go back down there, asshole. I don't want to deal with you right now. Yeah, I don't want to deal with you. Alright, so yeah, I'm going to be down. There we go. Come on, true Jedi. Nope, still need about 1,000 more. Or about 4,000 more. Which I know I ain't going to get right now. Fuck. Don't get too close to him. Don't get too close to him. Because then he'll start shooting that lightning and I don't want him to start hitting me with that. Oh, come on. That was so close. Alright, come on. You can do it, Anakin. Come on. I want to get this stuff. Why are you waiting? Usually you're like... You were on point on the last side. Come on, there's 3 up there. We need that shit. Ah, oh, come on. I want to get full... I want to get true Jedi. Fuck you. Maybe Obi Wan can do it. As I say, he got the closest. As I say, he got the closest. And he gets it. See? I knew Obi Wan would be the guy. Alrighty. Now we fight this asshole. Down. Come on. And down. And he gets his hand chopped off. And is executed by none other than the good guy. So. Didn't even come out through here. No, we must go up top. Gotta go up top. Because now we have Palpatine who's gonna help us. Alright. Come on, true Jedi. Come on, true Jedi. Come on, true Jedi. 3. Alright, where are we going now? Oh, and we just hit true Jedi. Nice. We just hit it. Thing over on the other side. C3. Yeah. When we come back through to do these in free mode, everything's going to be a little bit different, I think. Oh, shits. It's a good thing I got it ahead of time. I forgot this episode is worth a lot more. Because, yeah, that wall is going to keep chasing us. Then a 2? Yeah, R2 can move it all the way back. That way, if you need, you can go back to get all the coins again or the med kit that I think is hidden somewhere. I know there's something hidden down there. Yeah, there's something hidden down there. But because I know at the end of this episode, I'm going to be buying at the end of this chapter, I'm going to be buying a few guys. One is going to be kind of cool to get. Yeah, because of him. Cover that hole. Yeah, and there's a med kit down there. I just need a bounty hunter to unlock it. Yeah, because of the guys I'm about to be able to buy in this, it's going to be kind of cool. Obi Wan, you might want to get your saber out. There's never anywhere like this that does not always hold a bad guy at least once. Alright. Alright, quick. There you go. Come on, let's keep running, let's keep going. This time I need to use a droid that won't be hurt by it, because that stuff will kill you faster than look at you. Back up slightly, because even though there's a med kit in there, I don't want to get blown up. R2. Oh no, don't tell me I gotta, like... There you go, bud. And Palpatine, he can't jump very high. I don't even think he has a weapon. Of course, we all know who Palpatine really is, so... Oh, there's Grievous and his two guards. And they always made Grievous look so fucking creepy. Nice. And Grievous escapes in the movie. He launches all the escape pods and is on one himself. Before I go and fight you, asswipes. Because these guys are as dangerous as Darth Maul. Because even though you take their heads off, yeah, they still fight. Yeah, you gotta keep smashing them like this. Yeah, you gotta keep smashing on them. Alright. Give me all them coins, give me all them coins, give me all them coins, or studs, give me all them studs. Alright, we got time, let's explore a little bit. Why you always explore? Because sometimes they hide right in plain sight. So. Blue mid kit over here. And then another one right here. So we got half of them. I got this one. Come on, bring us up. Because now is where we start the crash. Oh boy. Here we come into a sliding halt. Nice. Expert landing. And there's Mace Windu, like, come on, hurry up, let's go. Ass wipe. Alright, so that's the two-parter. As you guys know, I only do two parts. We have Episode 3, Obi-Wan Kenobi. We have Episode 3, Anakin Skywalker, the Jedi. Chancellor Palpatine. And we just took down Count Dooku, so now we should be able to buy him. He is the... Yeah, he's the only other guy who can actually use Force Lightning in the trilogy before the Emperor shows up in the next three. So let's go to Mos Eisley and see what also we can get, because we're already after three. Like, this stuff is going to be 2, 2, 2 if I want to do that, but it makes these videos so quick. See, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like, I could do 3. I could go take down General Grievous right now, but I don't want to use up all of the time, because I know a few of these get longer. So let's come over here. First, buy the gold bricks. Yep. Cool. Extras. I don't want any of this stuff. That's the Toad Death Star, which I think... Yeah, we bought that. Brick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay. Vehicle Smart Bomb. I don't know what that does. That's what I want. First, let's see if I can... Yep, I can get a few different... ships. How much is Dooku? Because I know he's now free up. And I still have to get these three Jedi. There's Dooku. He's 100. And then a Grievous Bodyguard is 40. So we'll do that. And we'll also get Kai Adi Moody. These guys are going to be next. But I still need 20 more. And how much for a ship? I want to see if I can get a ship. Nah, they're all 10 or more. Thanks, bud. Yep, 22, almost 23%. We got a few, get a bit done, so. Let's see. In the extras, what we can build with 30. Yeah, we got 3 of 6. Here's 6, which is 50 of them, which means we still have to do in our episode. We have not done Lego City because you need to do a lot of damage in there to make that. We have New Hope, which is where I got Vader. We got the gunship Cavalry. We got that done already. Ah, okay, here we go. Something right here. And all the pieces. Anakin's Flight. So that would be the one where I'm following the assassin through everything. I thought there would be something cool. Yeah, so I got this Lego City and this new one I just put together. Anakin's Flight, which, yeah, is not going to be all that much fun, but, you know. So, all right. And I... Oh, wrong one. Wrong door. Don't want to be in there. Wrong door. That's how you get... that's how you unlock... Indiana Jones, who we've actually seen and had in the bar here. So, head outside quick just to see how the gold path is coming. Come on, work together, guys. Thank you. All right. Right here. Yeah, right here. You can see right where it's making that flooring. It's kind of cool. We're nowhere near to even a third of the way done. So this is from episode 1. We need 5. We need 5 again. We need 8 for this one. This one we need 1 more for the pod race. Retaking Seed Palace, we need 7 more. Darth Maul, we need 9 more. Shit. We didn't even get one in Chapter 1. Discovering Kamino. Droid Factory, we're almost done getting a Droidica. The Jedi Battle, we need 4 more. I mean, 6 more. We need one more for the gunship, where I think I know where it is. Count Dooku again is 8 away, which is his speeder. The droid ship, Battle of Coruscant, we have that. That's a nice ship. Then Chancellor in peril. This looks like it's going to be something cool. Then we have another one here. Starship, I think. Something here for the ending of it. And then that's a Star Destroyer. So yeah, we do have a couple of things coming up. Fuck you, droid. Take that, my wife. Combat roll. I didn't know that about Anakin, that he combat rolls. I did not know that about him. All right, so I'm going to get back over to episode 3 really quick. Just so I can pause it right here. And I'm going to call this an episode. Again, these videos are going to be shorter because a few of these go pretty quick. It's just there's going to be a few episodes because I'm trying to go 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2. And yeah, and then we're going to come back through and do 2-2 and 2-2 and 2-2 and 2-2 when we go back to for getting all of the red bricks and the med kits, our mini kits. And then we have the assassin missions, and then we also have the Lego City mission that's going to be its own fucking episode. So thank you for watching. If you liked it, leave a like down below, subscribe today, and please remember, have fun playing in the dark. I will see you guys in the next one. Night. AudioMicro.com